Joyous day did all the kingdom celebrate the long-awaited royal birth, and good King Stefan and his queen made welcome their lifelong friend.
Their royal highnesses, King Hubert and Prince Philip.
Fondly had these monarchs dreamed one day their kingdoms to unite. Thus today would they announce that Philip, Hubert's son and heir, to Stefan's child would be betrothed. And so to her his gift he brought, and looked unknowing on his future bride.